imagine there are so many people involved in putting these performances on. And there's one person in particular that I think it would be wrong to not thank, and I'm sure you'll agree with me on this. And that is the gentleman who every single day, without fail, goes into those elevators and changes the mats. We sit underneath the stage in a special area called the pit, which means things are much more relaxed, much more laid back. There's far less attention when I was down there. All kinds of naughty behaviour goes on in there, which I absolutely don't approve of.